think for a moment, just a moment, of the lives lost that day, of the more than 140 wounded police officers, and ask yourself if as soon as this had started, President Trump had simply gone on to TV, just logged onto Twitter and said, "Stop the attack." If he had done so with even half as much force as he said, "Stop the steal," how many lives would we have saved?